Okay, peanut butter bars, but make them pretzel. That's right. I'm just making classic lunch lady peanut butter bars, but instead of Ritz crackers or one of those kinds of crackers, I'm using crushed pretzels. The salty and the sweet and the crunch, these are epic. Add a little peanut butter to those chocolate chips. It helps it so that when they're cold or when you're slicing them, that won't shred the chocolate on top. These are the best peanut butter recipe.